If Amara and I can't simply text while walking, imagine how much harder it would be while driving.
In Ohio, almost 14,000 crashes were caused by texting and driving.
Don't text and drive.